My name is Alex George. I'm an undergraduate student at Georgia Tech right now. I joined Dr. Davis's lab starting January of this year. I've been working here for about 4 months now. Well, I'm from Grayson, Georgia, about 40 minutes away from here. I've lived here for most of my life. My parents were not scientists. My dad was actually working as a pharmacy tech. And my mom has been a nurse pretty much her entire life, so I'm kind of going into a field my family has never really done before. I actually played a bit of tennis in high school, played for 3 years before coming here. And currently, I'm actually getting into road biking. I've always loved research for as long as I could remember. I've pretty much been like reading science books since I was very little. I've loved pretty much all aspects of science. I love to learn and I love to improve myself. Even from when I was in middle school, I would do science fair and I really continued that on up till most of my high school career as well. I would take apart all sorts of electronics just to see how does this thing work. And I feel like I'm really carrying on that spirit into my research today. When I got into Georgia Tech, I actually got into a research lab my first semester there because I wanted to really hit the ground running and just get into research. And since then, I've joined this lab.
So you can see that there are reds.
I have to say, we have a wonderful group of people here. When I first came into this lab, like everyone was just so accommodating. I could just ask anyone if I didn't know how to do a specific technique or if I need help with anything. You walk in through a glass door and you can see all of the machinery, all our lab benches. We each have our own like personal space where we work, and also there's a couple of collaborative areas such as like the instruments we use. For instance, we have some incubators that we share. The cell work is done in like common hoods. The current project I'm working on is really in preparation for a human clinical trial. We've shown that human cardiac progenitor cells or stem cells can be used in order to regenerate heart tissue after a heart attack or heart failure. If there was an ultimate goal, it would be to essentially cure heart disease. Every time you visit the doctor's office, all of these treatments that you see on a routine basis, these have come from the lab at one point. And I've really been progressing as a researcher in this field, and I'm really just excited for what's to come over the next year. You're pretty much just going step by step. You learn something new, but there's always something else to tackle on. A lot of it is like really understanding what we don't know and trying to improve what we do know. You have an open-ended question. You really don't know what the answer will be, but like you have the freedom to like approach these problems in the ways that you see fit. The advancements that we make will always lead to further advancements. A career in medical research really is one of the most rewarding things you can do. It's so amazing to see like how my work directly affects the future of healthcare and to see like the findings in our lab being directly applied to patient care. It would just be pretty much just like joy, like that I was able to do something to help other people. You'll never be bored with research.